there. Come on over and sit.
I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
All I see is myself do the dirty work. Like how I'm securing both rockets for you now. But when it comes to doling out the auction, you seem to forget my fucking name. Correct this now, lad.
Here's the thing, Lincoln. Getting you boys in here vying for turf is guaranteed to end up a pissing contest. Just easy on everybody if you give me the territory like you did last time.
This is all news to me, but if you still want to send it my way, I'll take it.
Remember, you asked me to be a part of this.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
This turf's going to the Irish.
Fucking hell. You're smarter than your goddamn luck, lad.
Better luck next time, I guess.
So are we done here?
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Look, I gave you some names, and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think you want something done right. You all right?
The night he... Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano. Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
Like hell it isn't.
Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so he had a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about South Downs?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats, so his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates.
Connected with our ancestors, our roots. See, there's a movement. moving in the holler to reconnect with this traditional Haitian voodoo. Some of y'all might be wondering why.
Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward? You go to Handsome Harry Rubber Show. Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
I'm sorry, sir. Oops, sorry.
Sorry about that.
Slaves that finally found God. But in reality, they were continuing their traditions as usual. No!
Sorry.
I got now I got him take a
you
shit.
Don't have to work.
Great.
What was that? Hmm.
You gonna tell me all about the plows?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. These sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Holy shit, let me out of here!
Get out of here! Go!
Almost ran me down!
Want to talk to the girls. I mean, don't get up to some fucking sure, but a lot of these guys are just looking for a vacation from the boss, the wife, the kids.
As much as they're paying, they better be getting some pussy.
Yeah, well, men like them are the kind of rich where pussy's cheap. Huh?
Got a beat on him! Ah. That happened.
hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
Who the hell are you?
The Plowhouse. How can I get to Harry? Let's hear it.
You're gonna fucking Marv!
This only ends one way!
The bus is throwing a little fuck fest for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot of money at the door.
Don't let me see you again. Watch it.
Not cool.
Hello!
What's your problem?
What it is that she married a doctor, a surgeon no less, and still insist on going into work? That doesn't make any sense.
Slew it!
Still can't believe it. Goddamn fucking Vietnam.
It'll be all right. Besides, I only be fighting for a year or so.
A year's a long goddamn time, my kid. Long goddamn time.
She goes on and on about how
she knew what it
takes. Sort of her mama being a Cherokee. Cool girl was
out of the way.
Why she would call so and so. Whatever you say.
Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most gullible fucking people on the planet. What I like to do is set up a meeting at a church or social hall, give them a dog and pup.
Get away from here!
All this violence in the city lately?
Right.
People falling to their deaths? Just horrible.
Okay.
I know you're no good for me.
Tom. It'll be all right. Besides, I'll only be fighting for a year or so.
A year's a long goddamn time, my kid. Long goddamn time. You do what it takes to get back here in one piece, yeah? I want my brother getting killed by some slanty-eyed mud people.
Sorry. Kinda.
Oh my God!
Out of the way.
Watch your pops, they're fucking guns. We get fucking guns. Show a fucking revolution.
Makes sense.
The police still aren't saying anything. Go out of his window. I think it was about
Frank. Out of nowhere.
See me?
You can't tell me this city doesn't feel less safe. You could
shut up.
Hey, you fuck off.
I have trouble keeping track. If it's the one.
Pardon me.
Send a new ride to the French War.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Got a truck for Lincoln Clay.
That's a big help.
Definitely where he was headed.
Don't let that spook get away! Got him! Get over here!
Locust Pale Ale. Fresh, smooth, golden.
called it delicious. The flavor that says, do it again.
St. Lucas Pale Ale, holy grail.
Noise.
This is what she said. I told her she was full.
No need for colors
right
around here.
Dang straight. Hey, man.
She stole that shit.
That was
get
fucking
out of here.
Brutal.
Run!
You all right?
Yeah, so what?
Where you at?
Fashioned Southern Day.
Hey, miss.
How you doing, bro?
Flapping them lips, why don't you?
That's right down the source of that sound.
Would you look at this shit?
Would you just...
Excuse yourself. Watch yourself.
That shit'll swallow your soul.
Lord help us.
Don't step too close. That shit'll swallow your soul.
Hey, man.
Yeah, so what?
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Stop!
Got targets burning down on me in the French ward.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Let me at him.
Tag you.
Slow motherfuckers die first.
I'm gonna break him in half.
God damn! We got us a gunfight!
Trouble here. Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
No problem, pal. Help is on its way.
Hey, Big Mama. You make me lose self-control.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.